Protecting the future of football. One North Texas school is studying concussions using new technology inside the helmets of players. Our Brittany Jeffers is live tonight in Argyle with a look at how this works.
Andre Washington remembers the play and pain that sidelined him last month.
So the ball snapped and it was fumbled.
He dove for the football and took a hit to the head.
Yeah, I knew something was wrong.
The sophomore running back knew something was wrong, and so did the team trainers and doctors.
And his red went off on his sensor, and we knew he was done.
This year, that sensor is tucked inside every Liberty Christian football player's helmet. Andre was diagnosed with a concussion. Head coach Barton Hundley says it was that sensor that helped them determine the severity of the hit, and it also helps them to better monitor and treat each athlete.
We are taking care of your young man the best that technology and the best that we can right now. And
Dr. Chad Stevens says this device picks up where communication from the player or symptoms may fail.
How many overall hits they've had?
And the power behind a hit.
But we get alerted right away on our phone that there has been a hit that could be consistent with somebody needs to be evaluated.
Get out, runner!
They've been monitoring me.
The trainers are keeping tabs on Andre's stats. Coach Hundley says he worries about him and the other 60 players on this field.
You know, I love coaching the game of football and just all the life lessons that it teaches. And the downfall is the injuries.
The coach says he believes this new technology will protect his young players.
1, 2, 3, defense!
And a game that he loves. Now, I found out that the players charge those helmets in the locker room every night. So we also found out if they don't do that, they have to run extra laps. So there's some incentive there. Reporting live tonight in Argyle, I'm Brittany Jeffers, CBS 11 News.